New at 11, 7 dogs found living in inhumane conditions are now getting a second chance. According to the Kern County Animal Services, the dogs were seized from a home in Stallion Springs. This is a picture of two of them. Animal control officers had received complaints about mistreatment of the animals. They went to investigate. When they arrived, they discovered the home was abandoned. Animal control officers are still investigating. They may file charges with the district attorney.